Welcome back to Boom Hook and Hoof. Hey everyone, how's it going? Had some comments and some questions on the Zev 19 build I did. So, I'm here to answer these questions. I'm going to change camera angle around. We're going to get up close and personal to the Zev slide. We're going to go over the Zev slide here real quick. Try to show you guys how that barrel looks through the slide for starters. The finish on this slide is incredible. It does have the S3F Solutions barrel in there. There, is that a good angle for everybody? Okay. This is a Zev Spartan in titanium gray. You can see the Zev on the side of there. I've already showed you guys how the barrel looks through that slide. The finish on the slide's amazing. Let's go back here to... Well, let's start right here with easy grip. Both front and rear. No problems there whatsoever. Actually, this hand's sweaty right now, so let's try it this way. See? Let's go over the RMR fitment. So, I don't know if I can get that to zoom in there enough. Right here is the RMR. It does stick a little over the side on the slide, and it's on each side here. You can see it right there. As far as the front and rear, it fits in there perfectly. The problem is, the base is wider than what the Glock slide is. Or what the Zev slide is. You can order them directly through Zev, and the price point on these is $525. If you have more questions about the slide, leave them in the comments below, and I will try to answer them. If I have to, I'll put up another video. Everybody be sure to check out our 500 subscriber giveaway. It's listed on the channel. I'm gonna give away a polymer 80 frame. That's it for the slide for the Zev slide, guys. As always, like and subscribe. Check out our website, www.boomhookhoof.com. We have pre-orders going on right now for the polymer 80 frames. 20% off to anybody that pre-orders them. Normally sell for $149. And I think we're offering free shipping. It tells you on the website. Check out our Patreon page, www.patreon.com/boomhookhoof. Support your local law enforcement. And until next time, guys, have a good week.